gonna cry. Okay, ew.
Hey y'all, it's Kira and welcome back to my channel. I'm on the way to my very last practice ever as an Ace Warrior. I literally don't know how to feel about it, and like I don't want to leave, and I literally am gonna just like break down all night at practice. I don't know how this video is gonna go. It's probably gonna be the most sad video ever, at least to me. And I'm already crying, and this is like not okay. So we're just gonna end this right here, and then I'll just see y'all at practice.
Okay, Kira, I have a message for you.
Okay.
Kira, I just want you to know that I love you so much. And
love
I'm gonna
you.
Miss you so
You're
much.
An
and I don't want
babe.
You to leave.
I know.
Good luck, yeah, Alabama. Yeah, Bama tryouts. You're gonna do great.
We love you. I love you.
I love you,
my
so
babe.
Much. I can't wait for Worlds with you. I'm gonna miss you so much.
Last time! Oh my god!
You guys.
You see a sparkles in my chest?
Coachella.
Roll time.
Make sure we know how to hit our stunts. Our biggest focus today is hitting stunts and performance. I want to remind you of a few things. Everything is comparative at Worlds. So they just rank you in your division. So when you're performing today, I need you to make sure that you are performing better than whatever team you think in your head is the best performing team in cheerleading. I need you to perform better than them. If you can do that, then you're gonna be gold. No pun intended.
Come on, Brooke! Yes! 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 Y
Sophie, our group wore mismatch today. Tuna fishes. And we leave for Worlds tomorrow.
Hey Frankie, how are you?
So, we're doing everything.
Why does he have to come?
But he always cuts me out of a
because
vlog, so
I'm,
cut it out.
I'm not all me.
Birmingham News, and we are here with Grace and Zeb. I just want to ask y'all, how do y'all feel about this being our last practice of the season? Grace?
You know, honestly, it's just like the end of my ace career, but you know what? It doesn't matter, because you know why?
Why?
Because we're about to glow.
I'm really sad it's our last ace practice because I'm going to miss Kira and Grace so much.
Thank you. I'm literally...
You helped me through so much, actually.
Thank you.
We can't talk about it on camera. But...
Yeah, we can't.
I've never met the weirdest, strangest, awkwardest,
prettiest,
best person in my life. And I'm just so thankful for Kira Gillespie. Because you know why? Because you know why? Because that's my bestie. Aww. And she's also just so
she's
weird.
So gorgeous. But
and if we get to work together, we're besties.
Yeah, I love y'all.
Hey guys,
hey.
Hi.
Oh my god!
My first dance person.
I'm really excited.
We're okay, you guys, we're okay.
I feel like we like encourage each other and like we just work together to like hit everything.
Hey, I'm
ready! 1, 2, 3!
ACE, let's go jump! Woo, woo! 35, we will hit, no fear, no quit!
Oh, oh yeah, get up!
Now you try to break it!
Oh, I love it.
Seen a lot of faces, never knowing where I was. Well, I know the sun rising. Back home, living out of cases, packing up and taking off. Made a lot of changes, but not forgetting who I was. On the horizon.
Okay.